everyone, welcome to another video here on the Hacking Toshin Beyond channel. I will talk a little with you there about the installation of Voldu HD to this cast there. Very interesting that now with the launch of macOS Taro, Apple took this cast here, Apple HD to macOS. And we have a cool solution that is HDA people, which has evolved a lot over time. I already wrote the script, didn't I? To be installing even, okay, Max used it, left the link there in Insanely Max, so I'll go. I decided to move on to this cast. And I made a new compilation in the Bruterhot version, which is what's here. I'm going from HDA.
I made a version.
Proterhot, and I made a new compilation of her here, 3.0.4. That's very interesting. I'm going in here. Inside the casting to show you. This is a Dutahot build of Beta 3. And here we have version 3.0.4 already compiled. I'm using it here. Is it working? The panel is already working as well. Closing here, this cast was 261 kbytes. It's really interesting. And then I'm going to show you here. I will always leave the link of our Discord there in the description of the video. Just enter here in the Discord of the channel and come here in the Tabcasis Hacking Toshin Beyond. Here will be tools and facilities. Just click here and download the package, okay? Anything you... I put this video there on Instantly too, I will. I'm going to leave the package there, available at the Insane. He puts it there. Then just download here. I will.
Pick up the package here.
I'm going to play here on the table. Reduce this guy. He'll be like this for you. Oh, here I have the cast that I had previously compiled.
So this one here is the Sequoia version.
He is in 3.0.2, and here is the one I compiled just now, and I put it here. He's here in the package. Oh, it's even the same cast here. Just open 3.0.4.
This version? It was a lot. It was excellent.
Everyone.
This compilation.
I liked it a lot. So I had already made this script here for you. And now I decided to change the Tarot version, right? Because there are a lot of people who have difficulty doing the installation. And it's pretty simple, right? I'm going to show you the other part here. I'm going to open mine here and fee, it's your obligation, okay? The layout ID works. Okay, let's open the Wi-Fi here. Let me just close it here to make it easier. Let me open here is layout ID for those who use in device properties will be here, but I don't use it. I use an SSDT. Yes, it activates directly from the CPI. I think it's more interesting to use this way. It's more genuine and the sound is more worthwhile. So you have to have the ad layout here working correctly for those who already use this way or for those who use VIA.
It is.
Boutiex, I just came here in Boutiex to type Alcide. equals 7 if your sound is 14, right? So vary the numbers there. So for those who use it this way, this is a must have, right? If you are going to use via SSDT, which I don't even do here, okay? Your CIP has to be, it has to be like this, partially active, active. I think it's better to use it that way. Partially active, because when you install Broad with your ACL for CP, it has to be partially active. So we've already done it here, okay? So the OSSDT that I use for audio activation is this one here. I even made a video. I'll leave it on the card for you too. Here you already have my AD layout correct, 07. So for me here, the sound already works normally. I even have the sound here already active. I'm going to show you here. Oh, I have the Voodoo panel here, so everything is okay here, working well. Interesting too. So guys, you have your layout active on playlist. I trust playlist, and my SSDT is this one. I even left it here on GitHub for you. It's already there if you want to download the package. Here has a whole explanation when usually for PC. In the nomenclature, we have there HDS, and for notebook, it is HDEF, so it becomes slightly more complex in the notebook part. Suppose you're using OpenCore, the full explanation is available at the FSI. Simply drop by here and check if you want to activate your sound in this manner. Additionally, using the Apple LC casting also accommodates both OHDA and Apple LC. Therefore, anyone utilizing the Apple LC will be required to perform the activation. This alleviates the OCLP mold, right? Subsequently, I will create a video detailing that as well. How to activate, how to put this cast back in the root folder, right? Via OCLP mode, which is also interesting, but I prefer to do it this way with Voodoo HDA, which is very interesting too. It already activates the API. It is original there of the system, so for me, I think this works better in this case, so I'm going to put it here. Oh, everything is fine, so this explanation. So when your nomenclature is HDF, if you have it in OpenCore, it's better to use the add layout there in the playlist, because it gets a little complicated for you to activate via CPI. So when it's HD, generally the PC is HD. The notebook is HD, it's HDEF, okay? So I have all the explanation here. I'm not going to explain it to you here because I've already made a video about it. It's here activating. Okay, let's close. Now we downloaded the package here. Even I already have one here. I'll show you where it is. I'm going to get into your hard drive here, extensive library, and here's the quest. I'll open it here too. Notice that it is the correct update that I have compiled here. We enter the hacking tour here. Is let me put it here for you. So show you here the version that is here, the question point ID 3.04. So this is the correct version there. So far, so good. When are you gonna pick it up here? The sound pad is here. Your sound pad, if you want, is to put it, but it has to be with the nomenclature there. Assisting equal to one or no device properties is easier. Then I'll open a new tab here, copy it here. And there in the device prompt, you will have to be like this, and you will add the layout ID also here, obligation to be able to activate there, OOCast, HDA, or Apple LC either by closing hacking to, let's go back here, I will delete the cast here from the extension folder extensions. Take it here to install together with you there to show you how the installation works, because there are a lot of people telling me that they end up not being able to install it, but it's pretty simple. Let's click here on the Hacking Toshin Beyond icon, and here two times it will block. You will come here in system settings, priority and safety come down here. Open it anyway, enter your password, okay? He has already made us OPKG necessary to install the panel here. Show you here in the real-time window that the cast is coming here. This is Apple HDA. I was doing some tests here in this folder, but so far I have not been successful. If you are successful, I will make a new video for you. So just click here on the HDA in the continue package. It will install on the HD. Enter your password again. Oh, has it appeared here yet? It's a cast that's here. Oh, okay. I'll close. Then, as we already did the installation, it was transferred here. Let's check here the cast, if it's exactly what I did. The compilation here is itself. 304 is in the okay version, so that's it. But here I had a little problem I'll show you. Oh, in privacy and security, what happened? Usually when you go to install for the first time, it asks for permission. You have to give permission here. The firewall has to be disabled, right? Which is normal. And here he asks for permission, and then you ask to restart. You have to do this here too, okay? Give the permissions, because otherwise it won't work. And here, as I did several times, so he's not asking for more because it's already active within the system, including the panel. Everything is okay. Oh, the sound is working, as you can see. So I didn't have any problems, but so you have to give this permission, then give this permission here. When the PKG is finished installing, it will open a window for you. Asking permission, and you will come here in security privacy. Are you coming down here? Usually it's either details, something like that, or it's asking you to restart. Then you give permission and restart, and the sound will come normal for you. Then it's more or less this here, very simple to install. Just download the package via Discord, or if you have it in Insandali there too, I'll leave you the package there along with the video, okay? It's just for you to enter there on the Insandali Mac and log in. For those who don't have an account, it's very fast, and then you can download there, or the Discord link will always be there in the video description. Okay, guys, thank you very much for following the content of the channel. Stay smart for more videos. Subscribe to the channel. Give enough likes to the videos. Okay, thank you very much. And until the next video, everyone stays with God. Steps for everyone.